BricsCAD allows considerable flexibility in customizing the workspace. In these videos, we will look at customizing BricsCAD interface to suit your workflow. The easiest way to change the workspace is by using the interface settings dialog that can be activated from the access toolbar. Here you can see three layouts. Classic sets the interface to classic layout, modern sets the interface to modern layout, and toolbars sets the interface to a layout using only toolbars. I'll click on toolbars and apply. Now you can see toolbars corresponding to other interface elements. Click on modern and apply to get back the modern layout. By default, the theme of the interface is dark. Click on light and apply to get the light theme interface. Panel system defines how panels should be displayed when open. Docked organizes the panels in a docked way. Floating organizes the panels in a floating way. Tabbed organizes the panels in a tabbed way on both sides of the screen. I'll choose tabbed and click on apply. Now you can see that panels are organized in a tabbed way. You can see layers panel next to properties panel. Just click on the layers tab to activate that panel. Click on the attachments tab to activate the attachments panel. Likewise, simply by clicking on a tab, the corresponding panel can be activated. I'll click on interface settings, choose the theme to dark and the panel systems to docked, and click on apply. The interface components such as status bar, command line, menu bar can be turned on and off as per the requirement. Turn off the status bar and click on apply, and the status bar is turned off. The command line can be turned off, and the menu bar on top can also be turned off. More detailed customization can be made by clicking on Customize Workspace. Using Customize dialog, we can change menus, toolbars, ribbon panels, quad, etc. These changed settings will be saved as CUI files. We will see each customization options in separate videos.